Hello guys, this is Nerdmist and today's video is going to about some of the bays which I am going to sell and also some launchers also and there are some accessories also. So before we start this video, I wanted to let you know that one more project which I am working on and I am selling is known as Mist Waves. It's basically you invest 800 rupees for one Beyblade, any random Beyblade which you can get in Mist Waves. So basically Mist Waves includes all the Chosy Beyblades and rare god base, so actually speaking there is no bad pool in that, so you will always get good, and the number of bays more you take there are more chances of getting rare base. So if you take 3 Beyblades in Mist Waves you get one rare confirmed, so that way that's one more project I am working on and I am selling. So if you are interested, I have posted the link down below and it's also available on my community tab, so you can check it out. So starting with today's video is going to be about some of the bays which I'm selling, which you can see and then buy. So there the Beyblades which I'm selling are in pairs, so basically I would just introduce you, and before anyone starts commenting that the prices are high and all, I am going to justify what all benefits you can get with each of these pairs and how would they benefit you in your collection. So starting off with the first pair, it is of Spriggan Requiem and this is Screw Trident with a Metal God chip. So starting off with the first Beyblade, Spriggan Requiem directly comes out with a proper competitive combo, which is Spriggan Requiem, Zero Bump and Atomic. So that's like a straight out competitive combo you are getting in this pair. And then you have your Screw Trident. Even the Screw Trident is not a good layer, it comes with a Metal God chip, which is quite expensive to find. Then you have your 7 disc, which is really great and still like it's always going to be a staple disc in the Beyblade burst meta. Then you have the Meteor frame, which is excellent for attack, and finally you get Ultimate Reboot, which is also a very unique driver where it is really essential to complete your God Valkyrie, like to complete get the final form of God Valkyrie. So this is the first pair. Keeping it aside, moving on to the second pair, it's Deep Chaos and Maximum Garuda. So starting off with Maximum Garuda, Maximum Garuda is really relevant where you have like it has awesome kind of stamina, and being it round it cannot burst very easily, so if you find the perfect orbit you can like rock with it. So basically this Maximum Garuda comes with a Metal God chip again and also comes with the perfect combo, which is competitive, which is 7 glaive and that's orbit. So this is like a proper competitive combo which you can directly use. Then you have deep chaos again being very great layer due to its gimmick. It's actually one of the layers where the gimmick does work and fends off attack, it defends the Beyblade from attack, so it's really great that way. Secondly you get the zero disc and you get a star frame, and then again atomic driver, where zero disc, atomic driver and deep chaos are really great parts. Like who doesn't want atomic and zero, so it's like a great combo there. Moving on to the next one, we have Beat Kukulkan and Drain Fafnir. Yes, starting off with Beat Kukulkan, again this Beat Kukulkan has a Metal God chip, so there you have it, first plus point. Then Beat Kukulkan comes in its stock combo, just the frame is of different color, which comes with Beat Kukulkan under and then 7 and then your Hunter Driver, and it's a really rare Beyblade where you get only this Beyblade in random booster price. I believe it's random booster volume 9 price Beyblade, so that's really rare there. And then second you get Drain Fafnir. Yes, Drain Fafnir is released in India but it does cost 750 or 700 rupees. And in this Drain Fafnir combo you are getting 7 disc, glaive frame and eternal driver. So basically it's like a win-win situation, because the Drain Fafnir which you are getting for 800 rupees or 700 rupees is coming with 8 nothing, where both the parts are completely useless. And I can already see people commenting that nothing is not useless and 8 is also not useless, but just give a thought to your mind and think, is really 8 and nothing compared to drivers such as drivers and discs such as 7 and then Eternal. So like just think about it and then comment. And I'm not being rude, but it's like a fact. I can see people already trying to comment something in the comment section down below. The next pair, let's move on, will be Spriggan Requiem and then that's Shelter Regulus. So starting with the Spring and Requiem one, this is I believe one random booster Beyblade, a Spring and Requiem, which comes in this blue color. The color is completely proper, as you can see there is hardly any chipping, and it's really nice in good condition. Then you get the zero disc, you get the lift frame, which is really rare and available with your, I believe it is available in Vice Leopard booster, and then you get the extreme driver, so it's like really great there. Now yes, Shelter Regulus being a very bad lair, it has been compensated with parts like 7, then this star frame which is black in color, and then you have Ultimate Reboot. So it's like again a win-win situation where you get Ultimate Reboot, because Ultimate Reboot is like really essential to complete your God Valkyrie and is like an awesome addition in your collection. Moving on to the next, we have, oh my god, we have Maximum Garuda and Emperor Fornius. I don't want to like even tell you how great Emperor Fornius lair is. It comes with 0, I have added this extra frame which is known as Reach, and then Yard, so these are all great parts. Then you have Maximum Garuda. This combo comes with Cross, which is good for real LED and stamina customizations. You have Fire Disc, which is great for burst resistance. And then you have Revolve Driver, which is still really great for stamina. Like, although there are Atomic and all, Revolve is like really not bad, I would say. I have tested Revolve many times on Maximum Garuda and it works really great. Moving on to the next. Actually, I know you must be thinking why I'm explaining each and every combo. It's not because I want to sell them fast or anything like that. It's just that I want you guys to understand that you can like up your game by like getting these Beyblades and all. So it's really beneficial that way. Moving on to the next one, it is I believe Legend Spriggan and then Siege Excalibur. So starting with Siege Excalibur, you get Siege Excalibur lair, the golden one, with 7, and then the disc is 7 obviously, and then the frame is turn frame. So turn frame being very very rare, and it is like the frame which goes both ways, and then you get the atomic driver, so again a win-win situation there. Moving on to the Legend Spriggan part, which comes with Legend Spriggan golden version, and golden one, it comes in one random booster. You have the golden disc again to match the color, and then yellow color glaive frame, so again to match the color, and then your eternal driver. So it's like a matching kind of combo basically I made, and it has really great parts that way. So that's there. Now just last two combos are pairs are left. So the second last pair is, this is your Arc Bahamut, and this combo is not 2, it's 0 bump and your atomic combo. So basically, even if this Beyblade comes in India, it's going to come with 2, and here I'm giving you 0 discs, so it's like a already plus scenario there. And then you have Maximum Garuda, which comes with 4 flow and orbit, so again Metal God chip there. So this is like a good combo. This Maximum Garuda especially comes with the random booster volume 6 or 7, I really don't remember, but it was about that, and it's the price Beyblade for that, so it's going to be expensive, so you get it here at a good price. Finally, the last one is going to be Winning Valkyrie. So Chozi Beyblade coming in the stock combo, which is 12, and then Volcanic is a really awesome driver. I believe the next video or a video after that, I'm going to make a video. I just said it again, so funny. I'm going to make a video where I'm going to use Volcanic as a competitive driver and explain you how well it performs and how you can use it. So be sure to watch that video. The second Beyblade of this pair is going to be, you have your Screw Trident, 7, Meteor, and then Planet Driver. Planet Driver is really great and it helps you make your perfect Phoenix even heavier. So that way you have a Chozi Beyblade and a Planet Driver and 7 and all. So that's a great pair there. So these are all the pairs now which you can buy. I am surely going to add the prices in the description down below. The prices are varying approximately from 1500 to 1600 rupees per pair. So you can see the listings down below and then you can message me on my WhatsApp. Please note that the WhatsApp number is not for any random messages, it's just for selling. So please don't be like you want to say hi and all, you can do that in the comment section down below. But the message, the number which I'm giving is strictly for selling purposes. Moving on to the launcher parts. So we first have your LR string launcher, which had released. It is completely in mint condition. You can see the string here. It's completely white, and you can see the Beyblade, the string does retract properly inside the Beyblade. If you want, I can just launch a Beyblade here and show you on the ground. I would believe I would just launch one of my Beyblades rather than destroying the one in the combos. So I would just launch a Nightmare Longinus, just shifting the, yeah. So ready, 3, 2, 1, go, shoot. As you can see, it completely is like that Nightmare Longinus is making horrible sounds there. Let it be there. So as you can see, the launcher works perfectly fine, and the prices would be in the description down below. Then secondly, I have a it's Chozy Achilles launcher, which is the string launcher. Again, it's completely new. You can see the string is completely white. It retracts properly inside, leaving no gaps here. So it's completely in mint condition. Second one, I do have one more string launcher from the LR generation, the first LR one, which is here, and it's completely new. You can see it retracts properly. There is no issues in it. So there you have it. These are the three LR launchers which I'm selling. And moving on to the grips and accessories part. This is a random normal stock grip which comes in black, and then you have your plastic extensions here. So it's completely in good condition, no wear tear, and completely proper. So this is one grip which I'm selling. The second one is a carabiner grip, I believe, where you have a small lock here, and then you can put your extensions here. And this, I believe, comes, I think it goes up, yeah, up. So you can just open it and then lock it here, and you can put it like a keychain. So that's one carabiner grip there. And then moving on to the last grip is, no, that's it guys, I'm sorry. That's like completely all the selling threads which I am going to sell. And I hope you are clear now why these Beyblades are made in these parts. And I hope I have explained everything properly. If you have any doubts, you can WhatsApp me. If you have any queries about the Beyblades itself and want clear pics, you can message me. I would surely send you pics, but just don't randomly message for TP purposes, so like time pass purposes. If you are serious about it, then surely I am ready to help you every time. So that's it for today guys, and hope you like this video, and take care, and bye bye.